Hello, I'm Nicole Clapp, National President of the American Legion Auxiliary, and I'm here today to talk about the poppy, the memorial flower of the American Legion family since 1921. The poppy is there as a symbol for those service members killed in action, and also as a remembrance of our veterans and the service and their sacrifices. Poppies are distributed by the American Legion family any day of the year, but definitely around National Poppy Day. Poppy Day is the Friday before Memorial Day, and I hope that you'll consider wanting to distribute poppies. So please consider National Poppy Day as an opportunity to educate as well as distribute poppies across the nation. Please go out to our website at alaforveterans.org to learn how you too can be a part of this very important effort to honor our veterans, service members, and their families by distributing poppies. So thank you very much for your consideration of National Poppy Day.